Gary. What's new?
Ow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Ow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow.
Okay, I'm not sure if the sweater had anything to do with this, but whatever. I almost got number... Never mind. I just drowned again. Number 8, I believe? I lost track already. I'm surprised I didn't fall in the water that time. Ouch. And I missed horribly. I do remember this sock being here because this is one that I couldn't find for a while when I was a kid. They definitely made them well hidden for the most part. This cave wasn't too bad. Wasn't too long either. Maybe Patrick will.
Ow.
Hey, Gary!
Oh, he's Patrick. Probably back to him. I'm like Spongebob.
Has taken over me ticket booth, and worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no good robot, I'll give you a big reward. Get rid of the robot in the ticket booth, and I'll give you a reward. SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think he can help me with.
Yeah, we have to move forward as Patrick. I just wanted to see what this guy would say to SpongeBob. that's the 10th one, I believe. 9 for 10. Like I said, I lost track. Start as a SpongeBob. There we go. Care of this robot, shall we? Here you go. Nobody saw that. Let's just, blame it on these robots instead.
Not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous.
I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
That wasn't part of the deal, Mr. Krabs.
So shiny!
Ouch! Oh no 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 no! That knockback, man! That knockback was real. Let's start this again, shall we? There we go. Thank you. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall off. Oh, I'm making that jump. Whack a tiki. Yeah, it is. I think you have to win this whack a tiki to get the, There we go. And I think that's, nope, two more socks. Pretty sure they're at the pier. Again.
That's much better.
Nope, never mind. Moving forward. So that's another mini game that's out of our reach until we grab the next new ability, the bubble bowl. Time to go on to the slide. And there goes my journey. I have no idea what that was thinking there.
I'm ready.
And that's the 11th or 12th time. Yeah. that robot.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula! Bikini Bottom. And that's gonna wrap today's episode. Thank you for watching and have a good time. Signing out.